Victor Hugo, classic novel, Les Miserables, has been made into a musical in 1985 by two Frenchmen who presented it in London for the first time. And since then, there has never been a time that it has not played to beautifully receptive and appreciative audiences all over the world. This afternoon, I'm going to present one of the scenes where Jean Valjean, the pivotal character, has joined a group of young rebels at a barricade that they have put up in the Paris street during the French Revolution, which is to be attacked first thing in the morning by the French militia, from which it is unlikely if many, that is, if any, of the young rebels will survive. One of the young rebels, a gentleman named Marius, has fallen in love with a young lady, Cosette, whom Valjean has raised from childhood at the behest of her dying mother. And she has returned the young man's affections. And so, Valjean, in one of the most heartfelt, poignant scenes in the whole show, as the young man lies sleeping before the morning onslaught, prays to God that he should survive and be brought home safely.
Let him live. everybody.